More than 62 people are still missing. Each phase of rebuilding these buried homes and schools are still being carefully rebuilt. Experts say that it will take years before towns like Gihulngan and La Libertad before they will once again see normal living. But a whole generation of families has already suffered a loss that cannot be repaired. I'm Grace Inoha. Thanks for watching.